I always pick up instant coffee when it is on offer. I also buy lemonade in bulk as it's cheaper than water. Tins and packets of dried food are always good to keep, you know, long shelf life, just check the dates and rotate them. Coffee beans and ground coffee and herbal teas, as you can see some when they're on offer as well. Even in the car, I keep an emergency driver's kit, as you can see there. Several useful items, Ivy's vest, emergency blankets, gloves, hand warmers on offer, a folding trowel with a compass. Yes, the utility key, most useful item I've ever had. A micro pen, telescopic, and a micro flashlight, and a micro lighter.
Well, let's see how good CCT is at making fire with Bonnie's ferro rod, the lovely burlwood handle. If you've never seen Kevlar gloves before, as you can see, these have been used. And I'll just show you with my buck knife that I won from Jammy Time. Yes, you can't cut yourself with a Kevlar glove. And yes, it is sharp. Because I sharpened it with my Smith's knife sharpener. Anyway, we'll start to see if we can't make some Meyer dust with the wood that Bonnie sent. Right, now I'm going to use a bit of red cedar to make some red cedar chippings. Right, let's see if we can't light this fire. Ooh. There we go. Lovely. Thank you so much for that, Bonnie. Awesome.